Welcome to the Windows Club. If Microsoft Edge faces sync issues on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to make sure that sync is enabled. Click on the three dots at the top right corner, scroll down and click on Settings. In the Settings window, go to Profiles on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Sync, then click on Turn on Sync and then click on Confirm. The next solution is to disable extensions. Click on the three dots at the top right corner, select Extensions, click on Manage Extensions, and after this, turn the switch off for all the extensions. Next solution will be to clear browsing cached data. Click on the three dots at the top right corner, select History, click on these three dots, select Clear Browsing Data, and then change the time range to all time. Then make sure that cache and cookie are selected, and after that click on clear now. Next solution will be to reset sync. Go to the same sync tab that you opened earlier, and when you scroll down you'll find this option for reset sync now. Click on reset sync to reset the same. Last option will be to reset the Microsoft Edge browser. Go to the settings window once again. Go to Reset Settings on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, you'll find this option Restore Settings to Default. Click on it and select Reset. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.